I was thinking the whole time, I can't wait for her dad to get home to see these because I need to share them with somebody.
I obviously felt positive about the conversation. Like, the drawings are very sex positive.
They are. I think that's why I love the cheerleader so much. I think it showed that I imparted something positive.
Yeah, it was
happiness.
Scary.
I think the H stands for happiness, maybe.
Oh, let's hope.
Happy.